Also new at noon, tax backlash. A local hospitality association is hosting regional meetings starting today, preparing to fight back against a proposed increase to the state meals and beverage tax. Right now, it's 8% for Rhode Island, but Governor Lincoln Chafee has proposed raising it to 10% in order to better fund education. Providence area restaurant owners and employees are meeting at the Providence Marriott to discuss how to stop this plan.